Trading fundamentals. Introduction. Why the stock market? Stock market can be used as a platform for creating generational wealth. If you put enough effort and spend enough time, it is possible to create life-changing money from the stock market. What is trading? Trading can be defined as buying or selling of any securities, such as stock, options, and futures in different exchanges. Who can do trading? Trading is a skill that needs to be developed with the backing of technical skills. Trading can be learned for anyone from any background with a desire for consistent learning. What do you need for trading? You need a brokerage account to buy and sell securities with sufficient cash. It is highly recommended to paper trade, virtual trade, for at least a year before using real money for trading. Types of trading. Swing trading. Swing trading can take more than a day to close the trade after opening. The trade can go on for weeks and months. Day trading. Day trading is a trading which trader open and close a position in a day. Scalping. Scalping is a process of taking advantage of a volatility stock or commodity in a very short period of time. It can be a minute or less than a minute. Long-term investing. Investors hold securities for a long period of time. Finding your trading personality. There are different types of trading methods in the market that are suitable for your personality and lifestyle. The first step in trading is that a trader has to identify his personality and match it with the type of trading which he/she wants to do. Why do most traders fail in the stock market? The main reason most traders fail in the stock market is because they don't treat trading as trading. That means retail traders trade without any trading education and proper equipment against professional traders and hedge funds. The professional traders and funds are equipped with proper tools and years of practice to beat the retail trader. Common misconception about trading. The retail trader thinks a common person can beat the professional traders without any education and proper tools. The second reason why traders fail in trading is because they don't do proper risk management. Experienced traders always think about how much they can lose in a trade before they enter into the position, but struggling traders think about how much they can earn if they win the trade. The third reason why traders fail is not having a proper discipline. Traders have to be accountable with their game plan, and not trading is the best decision they can take sometimes. Protecting your capital is always important. Let's take some life experiences to clarify the importance of education and training in trading. Do you think a normal person can run and defeat an athlete who runs a marathon? Do you think a person without any practice can beat a professional fighter? Do you think you can fly an airplane without having any education and years of practice? If you know the answers of the above questions, you must be knowing the answer why most traders fail in trading. With proper education, training, and practice, you can win in this battle.